This is for Dad.
Almost heaven. West Virginia.
Hey, Bruiser. Hey, buddy. Hey, Cheyenne. Newest ones right there. They were waxing on the outside there. Ones from the rodeo. Big honey producers here. Kelly just brought some and got everybody mad. I don't know where he put them, but it was a big issue. They want to go on a farm. Lots of honey being produced. Another one up this farm. Little ones here. Other big ones. Some of my newest other ones there. The shade. The other really big honey producers here. All of these have lots of honey. And they're in the shade, curing it. You can see it's very, very shady. And there's some that are definitely going to swarm soon. But everybody else has plenty of room. And I gave them a super, but they're still going to swarm. Oh, that's the apiary here. Right now in June, day before Father's Day. And there's a whole bunch more. That one. I already pulled some honey for the bistro. And then all these other new hives. There. This row. These all here, and this is the end of pollen ones. Everybody's doing really good. You can see they're very happy. They really like that trip. So here's the bee wrangler apiary now.